Hello and welcome back to Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Last time, remember, we cleared Scar's storyline, and we only have a few stories left.
Who are you?
So, the last person we dealt with was, Scar, along with May. So you know what? Let's go with Yaling. Sounds like another family I know of that's like that. I don't know about that. The more you really think about the Philosopher's Stone, it reminds you of another franchise that acts like that, and that's the Soul series. And I'm talking about Soul Edge, Soul Calibur. Because it's the same thing, it's parallel to that, from what I'm hearing from this story. The Philosopher's Stone can do amazing things. Be the interest for good or ill. It's about the same thing with, well, the Soul Edge series. The Soul Edge series, as you know, sees the sword as the following. It's mainly seen as a cursed sword or a blessed sword. And depending on the intention of the user, well, that's what it'll do. Originally, that's what the Soul Edge did. And then later on, then what was called Soul Calibur, which was the opposite of Soul Edge. Funny how two franchises have the same type of powerful artifact that can do amazing things, depending on the user and the intention.
従者の何か夫婦。電金術の発達者。アーメットレス。So,
Rush Valley. Here we go. Rush Valley Battle. Eric brothers seem to know about the Philosopher's Stone.
Lava, you can go.
お任せください。長く険しい大砂漠の旅を終え、俺たちはアメストリスにやってきた。だが、あまりに腹が減って動けなくなってしまった。生き倒れていた俺は、エルリック兄弟に助けられた。
優秀な錬金術師のようだ。なら、賢者の石のことも知っているかもしれないな。
Your Highness, where are you? You take your eyes off him for one moment and he disappears. This isn't good. Hey, isn't that him over there? Come on, run on!
Yes, Grandfather.
Maybe you know something about it. It's called the Philosopher's Stone. I must have it. Do you know where I can find it?
Sorry, can't help you. In a bit of a hurry. See you later, mysterious traveler.
It's just a moment.
You seem like you know something. Are you sure you don't want to tell me about it?
Is that any way to ask someone for a favor? Seriously!
No, brother! We should fight!
Listen, peasant! You will answer when the prince asks you a question! Remember your place!
I wanted to do this peacefully if possible. Very well, let's see your skills.
Handle him. I'm handling the caster here. Well, let's do this.
Thank you.
Sit! Sit! Well, I took care of that, but good Lord. Well done. You two certainly are strong. How about coming to work for me? You can help run an entire country. Don't be ridiculous! Why don't you hurry up and get yourself back to Jing? I can't go home until I have accomplished my goal. Speaking of which, I need your help, please. Your Highness, you mustn't bow down to a commoner like that!
Hey, who are you calling a commoner?
Watch your tone. You are in the presence of the heir to the Jing throne. You two should really be more respectful. That's enough, Nanfan. Why would a prince want the Philosopher's Stone so much that he bowed down to us? Isn't there something that you'd give anything to get? Or something you'd give anything to protect. A bow is nothing if it can help me get what I need.
Father, he's like us.
I guess you're right.
If there's anything we can do to help, we'd be glad to try. But we're also looking for information about the Philosopher's Stone.
Then why don't we work together? There's no way I'm going back home empty-handed. Fine. Whatever floats your boat. But I'm not treating you to any more meals.
You're good people. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Moving on to Central.
Signs of what?
I've had the strangest feeling since coming here. What could it be? Lava,
いけるか。わか、お任せください。エルリック兄弟と行動を共にすることにした俺たちは。 この国の中心であるセントラルシティにやってきた。だが、どうもこの国に来てから何か変な感じがしている。なんだ、この感覚は。大勢が一つに固まっているような。しかね、何かがうごめいているような。
I felt this since I arrived here. There's something strange about this country. What are you talking about? I just have the most appalling feeling about this place.
Feeling? That's a little vague. Can't you be more specific?
All living things have a life force. Jing warriors can sense these things.
Hey.
Correct. For example, I can feel the force of life coming from you, Edward.
I sense no such thing from Alphonse.
Hmm? Why you?
It's not as if I was trying to sense it. I just got the impression that you have a lot on your mind. My prince, do you sense it?
Yes.
I feel it too. Someone nearby has the life force of many beings in a single body. Someone like that!
Help me! How could you have figured that out so quickly?
Who are you? How many souls are inside you?
I do hate fighting souls.
Now run! Let's take him!
Bigham's busy, please. Bigham! Could you wait till goddamn turn, please? Take that loss. Yeah, let's do a retry on that, because that just felt like... Ugh.
Yeah.
Nope. There's only one reason why I'm doing this. Nope! Nope! That's the reason.
I'll be going now. Be thankful you're escaping with your life.
Maybe you're the one who should be thankful.
Huh? What is that?
No matter how many times I injure this thing, it just kept regenerating. So it just keeps coming back. Does that mean it's immortal?
No, they're not immortal.
What do you mean?
They're homunculi. Artificial human beings created using the Philosopher's Stone. They can come back to life using the power of the stone, but they can't do it forever. That's one thing I've learned after fighting them.
They may not be immortal, but they do sound promising. I have to look into this more closely.
So, we got Isere and Ishvara. Let's head over to Isere then. Ambitious people all have that same look in their eyes. That man was the same. You with the gun! Drop what you're doing! There we go. Nope. Nope. No, no, not it. Nope. You are denied access. You are denied access.
Yes.
That was terrible. But oh, did it work! I can still make it worse for them. Tucson City! Breakthrough. We were surrounded by the military while in the south. I can't let them stop me. I truly have the advantage. You gotta go. Let's quit this battle for the time being because I forgot to do the one thing I'm supposed to do. And that's to upgrade. So. Let me do this too. Let Because why not? Okay, let's try that one more time. Oh, you know that's gonna hurt. Look at this! Look at this! Let's get him. Defense down. I was that close. Damn! I know I got it, that's the thing. Oh, Playing cheap, I swear. One more try, I swear. Dude, what's the posing? There we go. Nope. Nope. I'll take those delicious points, thank you. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to stop here. And in the next part, we're going to go back to the main story right here in Central. Then possibly head to Dubluff and go from there. So stay tuned for more of the story on Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next part.